cloudy conditions at the track, which forced changes in the location of the pits at the beginning of the race day, forced drastic revisions in the 250 support class schedule. Officials expected trouble after only 18 riders in the first moto of the featured 500 class were able to finish. But things were far worse than their expectations. The first support class moto was only 4 laps old when the race was halted. The course was littered with broken and stuck machines. And at one point, the track was completely blocked by riders, mired in the ooze. So much time was consumed in getting the riders and their machines out of the mud that the second support class moto was canceled, with the positions held at the end of the fourth lap of the first moto determining the overall finish positions.